Cuckoo Door Maestro Mark is putting the door on the chicken cuckoo clock, and I'm waiting on the numbers to put on the white face of the chicken to put it on there because it looks pretty silly without it.